Welcome to this unit. It's the last unit of this module, and we are looking at e-trade. We have seen the e-commerce, e-business, and now is e-trade. And this is the shortest of them all. E-trade, or paperless trading security, is the trading of trading of stocks and capital market on the electronic instead of floor trading, which people are used to for many years, with many of the major exchanges around the world moving from floor trading to completely electronic trading. So all the market, because not too many people are in the capital market, it may not mean much for them. For the people that trade, for capital marketers, it is something of significance. So the conclusion is that electronic trading is rapidly replacing the manual and the human trading in global security markets. And this is the end of this module.